unlikely soccer matchup of Oscar Pistorius and the Czech mob boss. They shared a prison wing for a time. This cell phone footage, a rare look inside Pistorius's 10 months locked away, until now.
He said it feels unbelievable.
Their job is to listen to prisoner concerns. They talk to more than 40 a day. One of their assigned inmates, Oscar Pistorius.
First time when you arrived, we went to see him. He's like, I don't want to talk to anyone.
Just a few days ago, they went behind these prison walls to meet with Pistorius for the final time. They say his demeanor has totally changed.
Now we can sit down and discuss and laugh at the same time.
This year, at the Eastern General Wards.
Their manager at the Independent Judicial Inspectorate sees hundreds of written prisoner complaints each day. He saw more than a few from Pistorius.
He complained about he needs a bath and the corrections a bath.
Oh, he wanted a bath.
Yeah, okay. And the correctional services supplied him with a bath after a month of building a bath in his cell because he couldn't shower. Right? He also had a complaint about his bed and they replaced his bed for him.
A world-class athlete, Pistorius complained about gym equipment too. It was installed. And while most prisoners complain about the food, it's rarely because of fear.
Oscar was worried that the food in the prison might be poison and it will affect his health.
So Pistorius would only buy food from the prison store, he says. In this overcrowded prison, 50 inmates often squeeze into a single cell, sharing one toilet and a basin.
They always fight, always fighting for food, for bath. I wake up first, I want to bath, and they will fight.
But Pistorius had his own cell for his safety because high-profile prisoners have been attacked here before.
If you're a high-profile inmate, people will take advantage of the situation.
They will target you.
They will target you, that's correct.
Taking every precaution to keep South Africa's disgraced icon safe. David McKenzie, CNN, Pretoria, South Africa.